I've been painting these gumball machines for over a year now, and even when they are an exact replica of one I've already done, the process still feels magical to me. The layering of paint, applying Dixie Belle Gilding Wax, and the intricate taping that takes a lot of patience. It's all worth it in the end when you get a response like this.